Hey, my name is Julianne McKevitt, and I work with acrylic paints, something I never imagined I would possibly do. But my grandmother was an artist, and I always loved watching her. I paint a lot of big flowers, and I think we lived in a neat place where flowers grew rapidly. I knew that I always wanted to do something that would give back and that would just use art to enrich others, which I think for me, that's really what my painting is all about, is just creating works of art that enrich the lives of other people. And so I started something called Paint Love. And it's a 501c3 nonprofit that we connect artists in the community to other nonprofits or other organizations that specifically help youth. And it's been so much fun to see the artists come out and who have such a love for their community and such a love for youth. And these organizations who are already in the community, already doing such great things, and be able to connect them and give, you know, children and students and teens an outlet and use art in that capacity. I was starting to do the proposal for the Beltline around the time that the Dogwood Festival was coming. And I just knew, I knew Dogwoods would be the perfect addition to the Beltline. And I loved flowers, and I loved that combination of bringing something to the Atlanta Beltline that was so distinctively Atlanta, but also have my little touch on it too. It was quick. I had 10 days to get it done, but I loved it, and I loved the process, and I really loved the people that came out and supported me. It has such a tight-knit and a loving community surrounding it who really believe in their neighborhoods and really want their neighborhoods to flourish. And it's because of the community that I actually decided to do another event where I went back and I had a ton of extra paint and I wanted to kind of put some handprints on the back side so that they could be a part of it, because they really took such ownership of it and gave me such support that I wanted to let them have a literal handprint on the piece and something that they really felt more a part of and they could enjoy for years to come, hopefully. Doing the Beltline has been an incredibly beneficial to my career. It was just such an honor, and I've only been painting professionally for about a year, and so to have the opportunity to paint on the Beltline has been, again, just incredible. If anyone's interested in finding out more, they can definitely visit me at juliannemckevitt.com. On Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Say hey, I love connecting. Come check it out.